Thanks for tuning into the videocast at KMBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center, tracking rain that's still moving across the area. Flood warnings are out for a few of those streams and lakes around the area, as well as rivers. We are looking for the wintry mix to move through the eastern portion of Kansas. And believe it or not, we still have a chance of a wintry mix here in Kansas City during the first portion of your day on Thursday. Now, I remember a couple of weeks ago, I said, don't start putting away the winter gear until after tax day, and it looks like the colder air is going to be around for just a little bit as we're looking for that wintry mix first portion of the day tomorrow. 33 to 42 degrees then. It won't last all day, but skies will remain cloudy. The winds will pick up out of the northwest. It'll be a breezy afternoon. Wind chills down into the 30s. Freeze 29 overnight. Afternoon high of 48 degrees. Then it warms up 31 to 58 heading in on Saturday. Close to 70 on Sunday with a chance of some showers and thunderstorms by late in the day. First portion of Monday as well, high temperature 62. Then it gets unsettled early next week, all 3 days, Tuesday into Wednesday as well, as we cool back down to 46 degrees on Wednesday. The pop chart, probabilities of precipitation, 20% for that wintry mix, 80% chance, at least for the evening hours of the rain. And then as we go toward Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, various chances of rain, looks like thunderstorms too. 30% risk on Sunday, 40, building to a 50% chance on Tuesday, and back to a 30% chance next Wednesday. That's your videocast at KMBC.com.